Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Picking up when I left off on the latest video, I'm continuing to blank the deck. It's the same as the previous video. I'm doing the little holes for the three nails and I'm using the pencil and breaking the graphite. Then I glue. No need for three nails on this last piece, it will be either under the planks that will make the wall. I trimmed some of the pieces that are too long, or that are sticking out too much. And I sand everything down. This will make the planks dirty with the graphite, and that's the intention. And that's how these decks are being weathered. I use my finger to spread to make sure that all the deck is dirty with the graphite. Now I'm using the solution of isopropylic alcohol and Indian ink and applying a coat over it. This is done better if you do all the deck at once, not in sections like I'm doing, but because I was doing some tests and deciding some stuff, I ended up being a bit of rush, which then makes it a bit harder to make everything match. And now I repeat the process to the other side. I prepared all the planks that are needed. Here's another close-up of doing the three nails. Most of the planks are already glued. I'm putting just a few planks as spacers for a plank that will be put separate from all the others. Now the weathering process again. Once more I use the sand block to sand and to make the planks dirty with the graphite, and then I end up using the solution of isopropylic alcohol and Indian ink. This is it for today's video. Here are a few pictures of the deck already weathered. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing.